Well, there's something to be said for honesty, I suppose.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell. Looking at the Riverwood trader had his store broken into the other night. Oddly enough, barely anything's been stolen. Until next time.
To do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. Yeah, we did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town.
Across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else. That are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one. This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child. Mara bless you for agreeing to help us. Well, it's a winding road up the mountain just ahead. You'll know you're in the right place once you spot the old watchtower. Once you get to the tower, head north. Bleak Falls Barrow should be just around the corner further up. Good luck. Lucan and I will be waiting for you back in the shop.
Thank you. us risking our necks.
What if Arbel doesn't come back? I want my share from that cult.
Just shut it. Keep an eye out for trouble.
Someone coming. Is that you, Hartnir? Bjorn! Soling! I know I ran ahead with the claw, but I need help.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Sweet breath of Arcade, thank you. It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
I'll hurt you. Get out of here.
Sword? Or maybe an axe?
Later, little one. I need to finish what I'm working on. But keep watching. Watch and learn.
All right, but I'm getting a bit tired of waiting.
Up and tell Lucan you have the claw. He'll be so excited.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. A little coin always greases the wheels. That can't be helped. It's a pleasure.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. Think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
You are going to brew a new batch of ale, right? Like we talked about? What we have has been sitting in that barrel for over a month.
Give me a mug of ale.
Certainly. You're that visitor been poking around. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Today's come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own with our blood.